Vehicles send water into the air as they travel along West Broad Street near the corner of Lincoln Street in Hazleton during a sudden downpour on Tuesday, August 30th, 2022.